Yo, this is me, your homegirl, baby Bubble, so now I'm on tour with Chase County, New York. I'm up here working, and I'm thinking about the video I saw earlier on Empress 91's Love's channel. And, but what I want to know is, why was she calling that hospital? I mean, if you got so much care and concern for me, why would you get up there and call the hospital and try to, you know, get me in trouble and stuff? I mean, that's not cool at all, man. I would never do you like that. Never, ever. And you have done other people like that on this app, man. But nobody talks about that. Nobody talks about that, man. I thought that was some whack-ass shit. Whack-ass shit. Why would you do that? You don't do that. I don't care what I'm on this app doing. You act like somebody is hurting you for real, man. That was some fucked up shit. You heard? That was some fucked up shit you did, man. That was some real cornball shit. Don't do shit like that, man. For real. If you got a real issue with me, a real problem with me, hit me up. You know how to talk with your own fucking mouth. Man, I be calling people on me. I don't get that, man. You don't do that. Some real shit can be sparked off with just some dumb shit like that, man. Don't do that. All the other shit I can understand, cause you know it's on YouTube, but you taking the shit off of fucking YouTube. What else have you not done today? That was some combo shit you did, man. For real. But you not gonna tell your audience that. That's why when I did my, I was wondering why all those people was in my chat earlier. Now I know why. I guess they was waiting for my response. I didn't even know she had did something like that until I looked over there real good. I'm trying to figure out to my soul, why is that woman doing that? You got a problem with somebody, you take it up with them. You don't go and start calling the authorities and all this other bullshit. Y'all ass can actually get me locked the fuck up. You know that, right? Don't do that, man. Cause now we on some real ish stuff right now, man. Don't do that. You from Philadelphia. I'm sure you heard people talk rough to you before. Don't do that. That was some cornball shit that you did today. Calling them people at that fucking hospital. Trying to get me in fucking trouble. Now, what if I was there and you had made that phone call and I was still there in the building? I would have been detained. I would probably be in a room right now by myself. Yo, don't do no bullshit. Now next week, I gotta look forward to maybe going through that. Don't start nothing that you can't finish, man. Cause I'm not trying to get hurt out here. Them motherfuckers done trapped me up before. I'm not trying to get hurt. Don't never do that shit again. For real. And Tamika, you need to talk to your girl for real, man. Cause I just thought about that shit. I think that's some real cornball shit, man. For real. Peace.